highlight, Mr. Kousuke Atari.
Hello, my name is Kousuke Atari. Sansala, hide kudasai.
Okay, let's do a short interview.
This is the first time in Malaysia.
こう都会のね、すごいこう、雰囲気を醸し出したものもあれば、なんかすごく、なんていうんでしょうね、懐かしさもあり、こう、都会
快的なものもあり
ちょうどいい感じですね、
はい、素敵な街だなと
So this is first time in Malaysia and then he actually just arrived this morning and then as he walked through the city he was like wow this place is beautiful and it's a mixture of culture and high tech you know you see tall buildings and then you see people smiling he says like just the right balance in that dayじゃあ、マレーシアの料理は食べました？
まだ食べてないです。
Haven't had Malaysian food as yet. じゃあ、今日はたくさんマレーシアの料理を食べてください。
僕はサテが食べてます。
Oh, you say, I'm gonna eat satay soon. I'm gonna eat satay today.
I like yakitori.
I like yakitori. He like yakitori, so he must try satay. じゃあ、今日はサテをたくさん So, okay, he's still got so many songs for you guys, so let's continue with the live. So, ではライブの方、
はい、
続けてよろしくお願いいたします。
はい、ありがとうございます。それでは、J 長のカバーをさせていただきますね。花海という曲を歌います。 Thank you so much. それでは続いての曲、 花、 聴いてください。
I'm not afraid to
Thank you so much. Next please. Last song. Thank you.
Oh,
Atari!
Afterward, he's gonna be there. There's gonna be his CD. If you love his voice, his CD's right there, and a meet and greet as well. But right now, we have a special gift from Jinyun Kumiya. Right now, I would like to invite Miss Yuparet and Tura Ratan, president of GU Creative Company Limited, and Tomomi Kobayashi, the director of GU Creative, up on stage to present Mr. Kousuke with flowers and some gifts.
Thank you so much. Wow.
Okay, photo shoot. Remember, if you love this music, at the meet and greet booth, you can purchase CDs.
I know, it's pretty complicated, right? It took me a while.